In all our endeavors, the arts and sciences, as well as the daily business of living, we need to stop thinking of error as failure.